Today's time for stage number 5, the final hill stage before we get into the mountains. But of course, there is mountain finish, so it should be alright, right? We should be just fine in this stage. I'm not sure what we're gonna do exactly. I don't think we're gonna do too much. Probably try and maybe get points in the image sprint. And other than that, I don't really know. We could potentially put someone into a breakaway, but I feel like it's not a good enough stage for that. I don't think it is. I feel like it's gonna get caught on that flat section, like in the category, pretty much from the category 4 right to the category 1. It's gonna get caught, I feel like. So I don't think it's worth it. So we're just gonna try and hopefully do some. I'm probably gonna put in some pace though, to be fair, on the earlier climbs, I would say. I may put in some pace on like the first category 1 climb, just to tie some people out on that. But other than that, we'll see what we can do, I guess. We'll pretty much see what we can do. Let's see, what breakaway do we have here? What type of breakaway? No one dangerous now? Nope. A lot of people though. Mm-hmm. 12 man breakaway? No, they're gonna get caught, it seems. Or not. 14 man breakaway? Why always big breakaways, bro? Why? Okay, that's a high tempo. Yeah, let's see if we can maybe catch him, actually. Just maybe catch him. At least put in some pace, that is. At least put in some pace. Nope, it doesn't seem like we can. Nope. Okay. Well, that's gonna be a pain. I mean, they're only like 5 minutes away to close this guy. So, or 4 minutes, I guess. But we should be fine then. We should be fine, I would say. Enemy sprint coming up though, but there's no reason to go for it because there's 17 people in front and 2 people behind that. So, we're just not gonna go for it, I don't think. We're just gonna, you know, let that slide. Let that one slide. And we're gonna put in pace in the category 1 climb coming up here though. Alright, that's when we're going to put in pace. That's indeed when we're going to put in pace. And it's going to begin in just a bit, right? In just a bit, it's slowly begun now. There it is. There it is. Say hi, Timbo, boys. Come on. Say hi, Timbo. There we go. That's what we like to see. Exactly what we like to see. Jakobsen is just... yeah, I should have chosen another rider than him because he's not good at this. At all. Okay. We've almost caught them, it seems, actually. They're just up there. Keep going, boys. Keep going. Go on, then. They're just up there. So close. We can touch them. And let's go. All right. We'll ensure minimum tempo now. It feels good to just catch him as well. So, oh no, it's not even us putting in pace anymore. It's the dream team. There he is. We good. Just slow down. No need to sprint. Well, a lot of people got dropped and we caught the breakaway. So that's actually pretty good that. We don't need to worry about that then. 3 people up in front, we don't really need to worry about that at all. All we need to worry about is getting that stamina back right now. Jesus. So that's what we're gonna do. Exactly what we're gonna do. And we Gucci. Alright, let's see. Instant moment tempo, I guess. Just so we're up in front and we'll see what happens. Oh, it's in Team Ineos? Oh no, it's the Dream Team again. Who's that up there? Cancelada, okay. Cancelada putting in pace. Alright then. Okay, that's interesting. It's interesting indeed. They're putting in a lot of pace, I feel like. I guess we don't need to do anything then, so that's good. We don't really need to do anything. 82R as well, looks like. Mm-hmm. Interesting choice. Viviani's falling behind. To be expected though. To be expected. They continue to put in pace. I guess Askren will need some blue gel. Capecchi. Is it Mass? I can't remember what it is. I think it's Mass, but I can't remember, so I'm just gonna call it Mac. I don't just yeah. Should be fine though. Should be fine. Yeah, all right, perfect. Perfect. All right, Team Ineos putting in pace now, it seems. Oh, slow down again. And now we're gonna have a bit of break here, realistically. So, yeah. I guess I'm not gonna get to use my gel. Oh well, it is what it is. All right, so we're slowly beginning, not really, but I mean slowly getting towards the climb. And it is, of course, the Dream Team putting in pace again. Surprise! If anyone didn't know that, it's of course them putting in pace. Who's that? That's Sable up there putting pace. And 82, it's actually a bit of everyone. Team Ineos, 82R, Astana. Everyone putting in a bit of pace. Not too much pace though. It's only when the Dream Team comes up, that's when you start wasting stamina, you get me? That's when shit starts to hit the fan. But we will get up there too, and we will put in some insane pace that you have never even seen before, my guy. You have never been seen before. Alright, let's just actually start putting in pace now. Yeah. Set a high tempo. And I want Evenepoel to protect me, I think. And yeah. Yeah. So let's try and get further up. Yeah. Let's try that. Let's try that. Slowly but surely get further up. Yeah. Okay. Okay, it's not really working. It's not really, I guess they're sprinting out there, so. I don't want to sprint though, so we're just going the old school way. There we go, almost there, and we Gucci. Alright. Just gotta wait for, I guess it's Evenepoel coming there, maybe? I'm not sure. Not entirely sure. Still waiting for my team though. We're still waiting. Anytime today would be nice. Anytime today. I have set a high tempo if you didn't know. Just if you hadn't seen it, right? If you hadn't heard it. Just get up here, please. Thank you. That would be great. If you could get up here real quick. Would be fantastic. Because there's only 3 kilometers left, so I mean. That's all I really need some of you now. If you could hurry the fuck up. Yep, I'm trying. I need to get Merckx's wheel here. There we go. That's who I need. That's exactly what I need. See, where are they, bro? Whoa. How far back are they? Jesus. And we keep going, we keep going, we keep going. They're just not getting up here, it seems. Okay, that's great. That's fantastic. There's only 4 kilometers left, so. Jesus, if they want to attack, they're going to attack now, I guess. But nope, nope, nope. You weren't escaping. Yep, exactly. I know, I know, I know. I got you, I got you, I got you. I got you, my guy, I got you. I caught you. You want to slow down now? Haha, too late though. Too late. I'm going to go now. Yep, I'm going to go now. We got all the stamina in the world. All the stamina in the world we need. All of the stamina that we need. We got it. We got it, my guy. We got it. We got it. Does anyone need stamina? Ooh, a bit. Yeah, a bit. Okay. Jungle Swarm Pines now. Great. Okay. They're here now, those two. That's great. Nope, you're not getting away, 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 you're not getting away. You're not getting away, you're not getting away. Nope, nope, I don't have more attack stamina, he doesn't either. Great. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Which means I can get his wheel and I can get some back, right? That should be how it works. No. Okay, he's faster than me, so I gotta stay here, I guess. Yep. Okay. 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 Well, at least looks like we're not gonna wait, lose any time, so that's good. We can't. Oh wait. Even if he wins, he's gonna get the yellow jersey again, isn't he? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I need just please just give me a bit more gel back, just a bit more. so I can attack a bit, please. Yes, here, here. Nope, damn it. Oh wait, there's a that's not a little climb here. Oh Neil, don't you dare get in front of me. No, yes. IQ, yeah, England passed. Let's go. Yes, of course. So we do, not a stage win. Just like that. Still the yellow jersey, of course. Green jersey. Polygon jersey. White jersey. Let's go. So, of course, first place, and we got 4 seconds more on Mercs, which is great. Great stuff. We got quite a lot of time with everyone else. Fullsong 28 seconds only. Ooh. Rocklish 54. Nibali. Omen 3. The Venable 57. Damn. Bardet, Bernal. We see him on down here. But they can't follow us. It's pretty much like it's a two-horse race, isn't it? It really is. So. Ah, boy. Overall, though. 4 seconds. And 1 minute 15 to Batali. And 1 minute 52 to Fullsong. So already. Not even mountain stages. We haven't even begun them yet. We've already gotten this far. Oh boy. Alright. So, full stamina, please. Let's go. I think we need just a tiny bit more, but it's alright. It's alright. The first mountain stage is up next, where we have one hell of a final climb. We really do. So, you can't miss it. If you enjoyed this, join this. If you enjoyed this one, don't forget to leave a like. And I'll see you all next time with the first mountain stage of the tour. See you all there. Take care. And bye.